This video illustrates how to move and rotate faces to reinforce the use of the 3D steering wheel. We will change the shape of part 1 to the modified part 2. Move the back face of the boss, a distance defined by a vertex on the back face of the lower base. Use Quick Pick to select the back plane. Click the primary axis to define the move direction. Use a key point to define the move distance. Move the cursor over the corner. Click when the endpoint appears. Press the Escape key to end the move command. We will now move this face to the edge of the base. Press the Escape key to end the move command. Move the opposite face to the other end of the base. We will now use the steering wheel to rotate a face. This edge will be the rotation axis. Select the angled face. Drag the steering wheel origin to the rotation edge. Click the steering wheel torus to start the rotation. Type 35 in the angle dynamic edit box. Press the escape key to end the command. In summary, to move a face. First, select the face to move. Then, select the move direction. Lastly, define the move distance. To rotate a face. First, position the secondary axis of the steering wheel on an edge to rotate about. Then, click the steering wheel torus. Finally, move the cursor to define the rotation angle, or type the rotation angle in the dynamic edit box.